hopefully next week I'll get a truck.
The gravy, the gravy, the gravy.
slice up the group and put on some white bread or whatever bread.
That's right, yeah. Right.
So I've used one already.
Yeah.
So I got two more for the Christmas, yeah.
You freeze them?
Yeah, it's in the freezer. Okay, freezer. Take it out, throw it out, season up nicely, put it over.
For how long?
Oh, 3 or 4 hours.
So, okay.
Yeah, that's enough time. 3 or 4 hours?
Yeah.
That's not high heat. You know, 275, you know?
Yeah.
That's nice. It takes time, you know?
Yeah,
that's
good. Nice.
I bought some inside round snakes from Value Market last weekend. I had one last night, marinated it, and pan fried it.
Did
you do crab meat and barbecue? Oh, yeah. Both flaky, boiling, gravy. So my mom married me, I was at work. I was working that night, last night. And it turned out good. Some balsamic vinegar, olive oil, a little bit of ground black pepper.
Yeah.
Okay. A little bit of red wine on the
side.
Right. That's what I did. That smell. I put a little bit of everything.